A statewide alert has been issued for a 4-year-old Yakima boy who went missing over the weekend. Yakima police have been searching for Lucian since Saturday night. State Patrol says he walked away from his parents at Sarg Hubbard Park. 80 search and rescue members have been searching a nearby river and Buchanan Lake. Drone and search dogs have also been deployed. If you have any information, call 911.